Dear Mary, sometimes I look at myself in the mirror and wonder whether any of us would act as we do if we saw ourselves as others see us. Often I have heard the expression, be yourself. I suppose that is good advice, but a person should be sure of himself or herself before he takes this advice. We know, of course, that there are some people who find it very difficult to be themselves, especially when they are with a group of strangers. Still, this is the best time to be oneself. So, we are asked to be misunderstood. This letter itself doesn't quite sound like me.
Using with wonderful results.